Good morning, friends. Now I am discussing one problem by using the matrix method or matrix inversion method. Okay, these methods we are using the system of given linear equations. First, the system of given linear equations means the system has more than or equal to two equations which are involved in the variables. If it has two equations, then equations are involved in two variables. If it has three, then we are using those equations are involved in three variables. Okay, inversion method means we find for non-singular matrix of squares only. Okay, either it is 2 by 2 or 3 by 3, 4 by 4, if any matrix, but it must be in the square. Okay, first I am taking one problem and how to find out the solution for the given system of linear equations by using method matrix or matrix inversion method, both are same. Okay, solve the matrix method or matrix inversion method. Matrix method or matrix inversion method. The system x plus y plus z is equal to 3, x plus 2y plus 3z equal to 6, not it's 4, x plus 4y 9z is equal to 6. Okay, the given problem is expressed in the linear equations. Then it has three linear equations and the equations are involved in three variables. So the given system of linear equations are system of linear equations are x plus y plus z is equal to 3, x plus 2y plus 3z is equal to 4, x plus 4y plus 9z is equal to 6. Let it be equation 1. Equation 1 can be expressed in the matrix form. That is Ax is equal to B. Here A is a coefficient matrix, X is variable matrix, B is the right side values matrix. Okay, here coefficients of X, Y, Z in the first row, that is 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 3, third equation is 1, 4, 9, variable matrix is X, Y, Z. The right side matrix B is 3, 4, 6. Here A is equal to coefficient matrix of X, Y, Z variables, that is 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 3, 1, 4, 9. X is coefficient variable matrix, that is X, Y, Z. B is the 3, 4, 6. Okay. First, we can find out the determinant, that is delta. Sorry, it is using matrix method means here the equation is Ax is equal to B. This is the matrix, that is nothing but the linear system can be expressed in the matrix form, that is Ax equal to B. Let it be equation 2. Equation 2 is multiplying on both sides. Equation 2 is multiplying with A inverse on both sides. Okay, that is A inverse of Ax is equal to A inverse into B. By the associative A inverse into X is equal to A inverse B. We know that A inverse is equal to identity matrix. If it is in third order square matrix, means the identity will be third order I3, X is equal to A inverse B. Okay. A inverse into X is equal to A inverse B. We know that A inverse equal to identity matrix, that is IX is equal to A inverse B. We know that IX is X, then IA is A, then X is equal to A inverse B. It is the method of matrix or method of inverse, matrix inversion method. Here first we can find out A inverse. A inverse means, formula of A inverse equal to adjoint of A by determinant of A. It is for if A is non-singular matrix. Non-singular matrix means its determinant must be not equal to 0. First find out determinant of A. Determinant of A equal to determinant of 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 3, 1, 4, 9. It is equal to 1 into eliminating row and column. What we are getting, that is minor matrix 2, 3, 4, 9. It is the second row, first row, second column means minus 1 whole power 1 plus 2. It will be minus 1. So the second element will be negative. Then elimination of this and this. That is the determinant of 1, 3, 1, 9. Next, the third one is plus 1. That is first row, third column. It will be positive. Then elimination of third row, first row and third column. That is 1, 2, 1, 4. This is equal to 1 into 2 9s are 18 minus 4 3s are 12 minus 1 into 1 9s are 9 minus 3 1s are 3 plus 1 into 1 4s are 4 minus 2 1s are 2. It is equal to 1 into 18 minus 12 is 6 minus 1 into 9 minus 3 is 6 plus 1 into 4 minus 2 is 2. 6 minus 6 plus 2, it is equal to 2. It must be not equal to 0. Therefore, A is non-singular matrix. A is non-singular matrix. Then inverse can be exist. Okay. Now we can find out cofactor matrix. Cofactor matrix of A. That is equal to cofactor matrix means the first element cofactor matrix is determinant of 2, 3, 4, 9. Second element should be negative. Okay. That is same elimination of second corresponding column and row. That is 1, 3, 1, 9. Third element has positive sign. That is 1, 2, 1, 4. Okay. Next, second row elements cofactors are elimination of this and this. 1, 1, 4, 9 with negative sign. Why? Because it is second and first column. It is odd number. It must be minus. Next, second element means 1319. Second element means 1119. Third, second row, third column element, that is 1114 with a negative sign, because third, second and third, 2 plus 3, 5. Next, it is third row, first element, 1123. It has negative sign. Why? Because it is third row, second column, 1113. Last element, 1112. 1112. Again, we can check. The first row is 2349, second is 1319, third is 1214, fourth is 1149, fifth one, that is second element, is 1119, next 1114, 1123, 1113, 1112. It's correct. And the signs are positive, negative, positive, negative, positive, negative, positive, negative, positive. Why? Because that depends on corresponding row and column. Here cofactor matrix is determinants 2 9s are 18. -12 minus of 9 minus 3, 4 minus 2, minus of 9 minus 4, 9 minus 1, minus of 4 minus 1, 3 minus 2, minus of 3 minus 1, 2 minus 1. That is equal to 18 minus 12 is 6, 9 minus 3 is 6 with negative, minus 6, 4 minus 2 is 2, 9 minus 4 is 5 with negative, 9 minus 1 is 8, 4 minus 1 is 3 with negative, 3 minus 2 is 1, 3 minus 1 is 2 with negative, 2 minus 1 is 1. Okay, it is cofactor matrix. Adjoint of A is cofactor matrix transpose. Transpose, that is 6 minus 6, 2, minus 5, 8, minus 3, 1, minus 2, 1, transpose. Transpose means interchanging of row and column. Interchanging of row and column. Adjoint of A is equal to, the first row is convert into column, that is 6 minus 6, 2. Second row can be write as second column, minus 5, 8, minus 3. First, third row into third column, 1 minus 2, 1. it is the adjoint of A. A inverse is equal to adjoint of A by A determinant of A. Determinant of A is 2. Adjoint of A is the matrix, that is 6, minus 5, 1, minus 6, 8, minus 2, 2, minus 3, 1. Okay. Now, these values substitute in x, x equal to A inverse into B, that is A inverse is 1 by 2 into 6 minus 5, 1, minus 6, 8, minus 2, 2, minus 3, 1. B matrix is 3, 4, 6. X is x, y, z, that is equal to 1 by 2 into multiply of these two matrix, 6 3 is 18 plus of minus 5 4 is plus of 1 6 is minus 6 3 is plus 8 4 is plus minus 2 6 is third row into column, that is 2 3 is plus minus 3 4 is plus 1 6 is. This is equal to 1 by 2 into 6 3 is 18 minus 20 plus 6 minus 18 plus 8 4 is 32, 6 2 is minus 12 with negative, 3 2 is 6 plus into minus minus 4 3 is 12 plus 6 1 is 6, it is 1 by 2. 18 minus 20 it's minus 2 plus 6, that is 4. Minus 18 plus 32, or 18 plus minus 18 minus 12 minus 30 plus 32, it's 2. 6 plus 6, 12 minus 12, it's 0. It is equal to 4 by 2, 2 by 2, 0 by 2. It is equal to 2, 2 1s are 2 2s are, 2 1s are 2 1s are. That is 1, it's 0. This is x, y, z. Here, the corresponding values are from the matrix. Therefore, x is equal to 2, y equal to 1, z equal to 3. It is the solution. Verification, is the values are correct or not? We can take one equation, x plus y plus z is equal to 3. X is 2, y is 1, z is 0. 3 equal to 3. It's true. The values are correct. Okay. This is the method of matrix or matrix inversion. Matrix inversion means in that inverse is exist that X is equal to A inverse B.